In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create hip roof if you have any face. For example, this is my face, you can see. And here we have one plugin, and click on automatically create hip roof. Click here and you get one dialog box. Here you have to mention the roof pitch. For example, here I'm using a 30 degree and roof overhanging. For example, here I'm using a 2 feet, and then create hip roof. Now you can see.